This is Johnny, and he has just joined the team of Les Marquitos, the best and touring and genuine Catalan restaurant in the world. Johnny is a 22-year-old young man in pursuit to be less shy and to go out and understand people. So he picks the best place to do it so. The restoration department.
Excuse me, I'm ready to order.
Oh yeah, sure, I just
Yeah, I'll have the fillet more with crisps and your best boy sauce, please.
Would that be mayo?
I have no time, so how long will it take until I order my food ordering it now?
Let me ask.
Yeah, that's quite right. So I'll have fish and chips with mayo with a triple vodka Coke.
Oh, we don't really do vodka.
Okay, thank you. Bye-bye. What is this?
Fish and chips with mayo?
Yeah, but I specifically asked for fillet more with crisps and your best white sauce.
Yeah, so
go and get you what I asked for.
I don't think so.
I beg your pardon. Ah, how insolent. I pay your wage. You take that.
Oh.
Excuse me, I really need my food now.
Never have I been so insulted in my life.
I'm a really important person. I'm a very important person. Excuse me? You're excused.
Psst. Wait! Sit! How dare you? Fillet more? With crisps? And your best white sauce? That is fish and chips with mayo, you fucking jerk. And you? You're in a rush? Then go. I'll eat your food for you. I'll be okay.
At that moment, Johnny understands one thing. The customers need to know their place. And for that to happen, he could only do one thing.
Help you.
Ah, yes. I was wondering if you have any veggie options. Excuse me?
Oh, no. Carry on.
Well, like I said.
What? Like you said.
You're doing it again.
You're doing it again? Oh, I'm a vegetarian. Don't bore me. Oh, I'm gonna cry. I don't eat animals. I don't like flowers. I have green peas.
You're fired.
Johnny, sweetie. Come in. Come, take a seat. Come closer, I don't bite. Closer. Too close. One step back. No, actually, come watch your forward. To the back. Perfect. So my name is Marco. I am the big boss of this company. I've worked really hard on this franchise. I went quite through a lot of crap for this restaurant. Did you know that? Good. I'm glad that you heard about me. I also heard about you, and you only worked here for a day. Yes, you've made quite an impression. You're rather not a present that I like to have. Johnny, Johnny, Johnny. How dare you come here and disrespect my beautiful customers? I took a lot of disrespect when I was your age, and I did that for love. Love that you clearly don't have. So I tell you what, son, you either go out there and pay respect to my customers, or I will play the doctor, open up your stomach, take your ribs out, and make pies with it, and sell it at 75% off.
Johnny has never felt so scared and intimidated. I wonder now, what is Johnny going to do?
Aye, you look like a very nice young man. Would you mind taking my order, please? I promise I will not take a lot of your time. Sure. What can I get you?
Well, well, well. I wonder how your chat with Marco went.
It was fine. Thank you for asking. What may I get you?
I'll have the filet mignon with crisps and your best white sauce.